His overall unemployment rate is not showing signs of improvement, staying at 11% in February, nearly the same as it was in January. According to the Employment Development Department, we are still higher than the state unemployment rate, that is at 6.8%. The national average sits at just under 6%. Some of the industries that saw the largest growth between January and February included farming, which added more than 1,000 jobs, trade, transportation, and utilities, which added 400 jobs, and educational and health services, which added 100 jobs.